Their classrooms may be on the track or in a dance studio, but these teachers play an equally important role in the lives of their students as an academic teacher. In our Teachers' Day special, we celebrate these unconventional teachers and find out how they've made a difference in their students' lives. Starting with Carol Cheong, a dance instructor at Studio Wu, whose students grew more confident in themselves after attending her classes.
Initially, when I joined Carol, taking her girls hip hop, it was a bit hard for me because my body is very stiff. So I view her as a very sexy teacher. So I thought I wasn't able to do it. I thought, oh, this is not good. I'm not going to be able to make it. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to make it. But as along when I go, when I take up more classes, and then I feel that, you know, I can actually do it.
Hands go up, and then your head, back, relax.
I got this difficulty in showing expression because it's like you have to show it in front of everybody, and then it's like you really have to believe in yourself. So there was one time where she asked us to battle. That means like we have to do like catwalk kind of thing because it's like girls hip hop, so the catwalk. Then so she asked us to like one by one walk towards each other and try to like dance it out lah, yeah, and see who like is better in front of everybody. So it was very nerve wracking, but she's that kind, like she will just say, then she will make you very, very stressed out. But then after that, I said, oh okay, like I've learned something even though I'm stressed out, but it's worth it.
Different group of students are going to just approach it differently. So for example, like an open class, you need to know why the students are here. So some is maybe they just want to, it's their first contact with dance, so they just want to have fun, they want to know what is it all about and how I can help them, you know, with their very limited maybe technique. So I need to keep the dance safe also. There was this corporate looking guy, I think he's maybe 30s or something like that,
right,
or mid-30s, working in a bank, and he told me that I want to have a private class, I want to learn to impress a girl that he likes. So I said okay, and he said he got two left feet. So when he went inside class, he was really having problem because he can't hear the beat of the music, so he was not even, he can't even move that much. And with that, so of course I can't teach it the same way. So really just making him listening to the music first, beat right. by beat. It was just to go to a club and just be able to enjoy the music and impress the girl.
Right.
So he achieved his goal at the end, of course, you know.
Carol has been teaching dance for 12 years. She has also choreographed and performed for major events such as the YOG Countdown and President's Star Charity. She tells us how teaching was a natural progression for her.
It's pretty natural for me. And of course that you have contact with dance all the time. Like I don't feel stressed. Of course the first time I'd be like, you know, the stress is more like it's your first time. But after that, you know, I just feel comfortable.
In the next clip, we head to the tracks to meet a man who was the former national sprints coach for Wales.